Today is Wednesday, is Ash Wednesday service at 7 o'clock over at Harmony. Thursdays are 55 over luncheon. They'll be making candies later that evening from 6 to 8. Chance Choir is also meeting on Thursday evening. Directories are out, anybody needs a directory? And that's it. Anything else? Let's start our worship service this morning and pray for the light.
Thank you. Like the disciples, we want to please God in our own words and actions.
This is the Son, the Beloved, may you listen to him.
Like the disciples, we want to have the right answers and be on the right side.
This is the Son, the Beloved, may you listen to him.
Like the disciples, we sometimes think we know better, that our ways are better.
This is the Son, the Beloved, may you listen to him.
We are the disciples of Christ Jesus.
May we follow the one who leads us into life. Amen. Holy God, upon the mountain you revealed our Messiah, who by his death and resurrection would fulfill both the law and the prophets. By his transfiguration, enlighten our path that we may dare to suffer with him in the service of his humanity and to share in the everlasting glory of him who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit. One God, forever. Amen.
He said to the elders, wait here for us until we come back to you. Aaron and Hur are with you, and anyone involved in a dispute can go to them. When Moses went up on the mountain, the cloud covered it, and the glory of God settled on Mount Sinai. For 6 days, the cloud covered the mountain. On the seventh day, the Lord called to Moses from within the cloud. To the Israelites, the glory of the Lord looked like a consuming fire on top of the mountain. Then Moses entered the cloud as he went on up the mountain. He stayed on the mountain 40 days and 40 nights. The word of God for the people of God.
Thanks be to God.
The children would like to come forward for this morning's message.